Okay, this is my first time using this glue. I ordered it off Amazon. It's supposed to be waterproof and oilproof. So we're gonna see it come with two little spatulas, the remover, and the glue. It's called You Desire. I'm gonna link it in the bio or in the description. I mean, it say use 4 to 10 thin coats, and I'm probably gonna do about 5. Moment of truth.
Thank you.
So I'm editing the video and I'm realizing that I don't have the ending because my phone died when I was doing the edges. So I'm gonna insert a picture and probably a clip of a video of how it turned out. It turned out really cute for my first time doing the little side swoop or whatever, but I don't know, I could do better. I could do better for sure. But also the glue was actually pretty good. It held on for like a long time. I had the hairstyle in for probably about 2 weeks and it held that whole 2 weeks. And I washed the wig and I reinstalled it a different type of way and used the same glue, and it held on a little 2 more weeks. So that's a whole month right there that I had the wig on. But now I did me a quick little braid style just to get through the, you know, week or whatever until I go get my hair done. But I hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching and come back for more videos like this one.